Texas naturalist and prolific fossil collector Jacob Bohl found an amphibian fossil that Cope named Areops. Cope credited my good friend Bohl with the discovery. At the American Museum of Natural History, Jacobs came across an ode to the fossil that Bohl wrote in his native German.
Nun wirst du mit noch manchen anderen zum Sitze des Professors wandern. Geistreich denkend wird dich erwecken, aus deinen Trümmern dich zusammensetzen. Der Nachwelt wird dann erzählen, wie du gebaut in deinen Zähnen, wie du gelebt und wie verschwunden, benennen dich und was gefunden.
Now you will, with some few others, trek to the professor's seat. Awakened through his careful thought, be reassembled from your fragments to tell to others yet to come from the sculpting of your teeth how you lived and disappeared. Name you he will, and what he found.